I'd like to bring to light an aspect of our industry that has risen to the surface in the last week. It's an issue that's been bubbling since, like, really the whole time, but this issue has a solution that each one of us in this room can participate in. I hate women of color. I do not need a 40-year-old teen women of color to tell me what didn't work about A Wrinkle in Time. I want to know what that film meant to white dudes.